Zealand kingfish. Definitely some of the baddest and toughest fish on the planet. I'm J.E. Wilds, and it's coming up to my favourite time of the year. My hunting is finished up for another season, and it's now time to start scouting the coastlines in search of the first arrivals of the big summer packs of kingfish. Thinking back the memory of the last fish that I caught for the previous season, still feels so fresh to me. But I know the road ahead is going to be long, with lots of ups and downs. The start of the season's always very slow, and generally it means lots of days casting with no result. In time though, the fish will move into their summer feeding locations, which means they will be right within my casting range. Now this is what gets me pumped. I use the slow time pretty wisely. I go through all my gear, I check it, I make sure it's all good and in good condition. I get it ready for the battle ahead. I'm going through which rods I'm going to use, and I'm getting the reels ready and matching them up. I'm still always thinking of that past battle with that previous fish. It comes into my mind time and time again. I end up going through all my knots, perfecting them and retying them, checking them and testing them, making sure they're strong and they're not going to fail me. Then I move on to the lures. What lures am I going to use this year? What colours, what styles, what sizes? Hooks. What hook combinations are going to be best suited to the conditions? The locations I choose, they often end up being some crazy adventures. The adventure getting there is a huge part of the experience. After these big hikes, when I finally get down to the ledge, I keep wondering, is this going to be the day where I get the first fish for this season? Thank you.
You're kidding. Joking.
It's a bittersweet feeling. There's only few words that can describe what I'm feeling right now. Finally getting amongst fish only to have the hooks pulled. Just devastating. A change is a good thing. Even something as simple as a brand new lure. For me, this lifts my spirits enough. I just need something to give me back that drive to keep casting.
That was lucky.
Oh, fish. Here boy! That is it, right there, the first fish of my season. I could not be more stoked. But at the end of the day, this is just the start of it. The season ahead is going to be absolutely epic.
Let's rot him up!